Today we're gonna do short but handy tutorial. This version of the effect is by far most simple and quick. We will often need pixelization when we need to publish nude pictures online, or when we need to hide logo or brand name without going too deep into retouching it. First, we need to select an area where we want the effect. Simple way to do it is to use this selection tool. You can use M key. There is a triangle in the corner. It means this is a set of similar tools and you can choose which suits you better. Press and hold the icon until drop-down list appears, or you can press Shift M repeatedly to scroll through the list. If you need to do several selections at once, press and hold Shift key and drag selection again. This adds to the existing selection. For a more natural result of the effect, we want to blur the edges of the selection. Press Q, you'll enter the Quick Mask mode, which shows you the selection precisely. Then go to Filters, Gaussian Blur. Now exit the Quick Mask mode by pressing Q again. It's time to pixelate. Filter, Pixelate, Mosaic. To see the changes better, let's hide our selection by pressing Command and H combination. Choose the radius to your liking. All is left to do to deselect by pressing Command D. Now, this is what happens when we don't blur the edges of the selection. You see, it doesn't look very appealing. What if you need to hide a logo, for example? Here you need more complex selection. For this purpose, use Lasso tool, pressing L key. Pressing Shift L, select Simple Lasso. Then follow the same routine. The workflow might be hard to memorize, so add this lesson to your bookmarks. To inspire you, these are some of my works created in Photoshop. You can see more on my website.